That's the one that lets the pedal loose. Greg Anderson, 009 on the reaction timer. And check this out, courtesy of the stat guy. 6.59 over a 6.58. The seventh time in the last 8 years the final round in pro stock has been decided on a hole shot. Greg Anderson wins again.
A hole shot win. And you know, Greg, I remember, was it last year or the year before, you couldn't buy a hole shot win to save your life and get off that tree. What have you changed that enabled you to beat your teammate today?
That was just a stroke of luck, I think, John. I told you I needed a miracle, and somehow the good Lord looked over me. He let the clutch out there. You know, we kind of, has an odd staging deal, we hit the light the exact same time, and usually when that happens, something crazy happens. So, happened crazy in my favor, thank the Lord, but just a great day for Summit and for Chevrolet and for, you know, all our great sponsors. This Rob Downing-led crew that we've got here. Our race cars are just awesome. It's so much fun to drive, and you know, when you make the final like that with both cars, you win the race. Doesn't really matter who wins, but don't get me wrong. When me and him lock horns, I want to win, he wants to win, and it stings for him right now. It stung for me a couple weeks ago. I got him back, so we'll
congratulations, Greg.